Oh wait, I forgot my water.
Finally! Got it on cloud. Phew. Thank you. I hope this it sounds alright. Who knows? Yeah. Yeah. Alright, cool. I wasn't even sure they could hear the music. Cool. XD. Ah, they got me. Running out of steam. What the hell is happening?
This is a long journey.
This is gonna have to ask. This is just asking me to get even more disciplined. If I suffer too much today, I'm going to have to definitely increase. Not acceptable to me to faltering like that. Especially if I think I'm gonna be able to be as disrespectful with my movement, completely ignoring them. Okay, I'm just going off again. Close every time, man. Okay. I'm breaking even. Not okay. Maybe okay. Some days you break even.
For tomorrow's sunrise, for yesterday's starlight.
I know exactly what to do to reignite it too.
For every
I was wondering how long it would take me to go without moving towards the front pulpit. Did you let me not die to kill these people if I move the league after? What I meant by that was that I did a lot of people, not just a couple. Alright. Fair enough. I have been away from League for long enough.
Wow.
so lucky to be able to destroy that tower after he died. Oh, you love doing that to me. Looks like I won't be able to play any ranked games later on after this match. Oh well. I can always climb later. I'm in no rush. I'm gonna make it today. Very excited though, thank you. That was excellent. Alright, well, it's League of Legends time. Hop with the PC, hop to the PC. I'm gonna collect my shit.
10. Oh, this one. Alright. And then keyboard.
It's like a maraca.
There we go.
Controller can reach really far. That's ridiculous.
There we go. First thing you need to do. Alright, how am I gonna flip? It's been a minute since I folded this in half. This thing. It's been... Excuse me. Sort these. Oh, whoa, that was a little bothersome. Okay.
Okay, one goes above that one. This one goes above that one too, so does this one go above the other one? No, it's in between. This one, yeah, this one should go. Okay.
Where should this one go? Yeah, but really compare this one. This
one. Is it going all around? And this one just has a lot of pumped up in this one, so this one goes ahead. Alright, cool.
Yay!
Thank you.
Ah, the good. Yeah, that makes sense. That is so cool. What does pony look like? Oh, hey! Woot! That's so nice. far did I drop? 94. Oh, oh.
Thank you.
Real quick. Oh, man. I'm gonna need to have all my wits about me for these people. I forgot how much of a big L I take when I play this game. It's a massive fucking L. And it's just due to the fact that, like, they can't help themselves to shut the hell up about what's bothering them. And I find that very relatable. So, I mean, how could I blame them? Alright. Patience and tolerance in me has been refreshed. You know, I never had to deal with any of this stuff on Mobile Legends, and I made it up to Grandmaster. I didn't have to deal with any of this stuff on Wild Rift, and I made it all the way up to Emerald before. It's not me that's the problem, it's you. That's just the fucking tea. We're not the ones who get to judge. We're the ones who get to be ourselves and try and coexist with the team. And so far, from what I've seen, just with these five, just with some of these members, and calling bot useless or calling a support useless, their own allies, it's just going to show how much grievous wounds they have on themselves. And I cannot wait until the awakening in this life happens and they just quit with their stupid shit, because your allies don't want to hear that. They don't want to hear that. They don't want to hear that. If you know some people out there who do want to hear that, please save yourself for them. Save yourself for them. Be there for them. Let them do that shit. Okay? That's great. However, like, if it's strangers, like, dude, that's not good for you or your team or anything at all, and your skill may be able to save you. It's not gonna save you forever, though, if that's how you act. And, I mean, like, look at me. I mean, I act stupid like that all the time, and I get my ass handed to me all on stream and inside the entire history. So it's like, should be apparent, but, you know, it's alright. I'll keep going my whole life. If it takes my entire documentation of my life to prove that we can't keep doing this shit, alright, whatever. I'm glad that I can look back on it and try and improve myself. Like, for instance, it's just sucky right now, because I really wish I could have helped them, but all they did was hurt each other and then compliment me. It's like, you're killing me. You're fucking killing me. I didn't know I was teaming with enemies who were gonna shoot me. And I always forget that because I don't like remembering toxic shit. Waited too long. Okay, going forward, no more talking about your allies. Give them grace, or at least as close as you can possibly muster, and then silence. It's alright. If they're gonna act like that, that's what they get. For goodness sakes, that's what you've been given so many times. It's not even countable anymore. So much calmer when you're just smoking and chilling. Sounds like there's somebody out there. Wow. Ah, that's the kind of cough that causes pain in my head. They should be in game by now. Okay. step one. You get into queue. And you greet them. Then, step two. Shit, maybe I should write this down. No, it's fine. It's fine. You'll get there. Fucking terrified. Should be thanking people a lot more often for their peacefulness. Thank you. in this arena already. Oh. And then I remember the Seraphine moment. Alright. I can leave. I hope she's doing alright. Katarina's sister is literally a snake. Wow. Ouch. Yeah.
I wonder if they'll ever allow, like, I don't know. Then again, I did find out about some rude videos and things, so.
mind. I'll be right back.
Okay. Now let's look at that thing. Not re-WSAT. Thank you.
Alright, well. Excellent. Ooh, this is gonna be awesome. Install this on all my PCs, and then we can play literally any game on PC with a controller. Wait.